The Battle of the Minotaur and Theseus is a legendary myth from ancient Greek mythology. It tells the story of Theseus, a heroic prince of Athens, who ventured into the labyrinth of King Minos on the island of Crete to slay the Minotaur, a half-human, half-bull creature. With the help of Ariadne, King Minos' daughter who provided him with a ball of thread, Theseus navigated the labyrinth, defeated the Minotaur, and emerged victorious.